Wayne Heili joins us now from Peninsula Energy, all the way from Wyoming. Wayne, great to connect again. Very glad to get you on the program to discuss this latest milestone in regulatory approvals for low pH lixiviant testing at the Lance project.
It's great to see you again, Danielle, and it's really nice to join you for this quick update on Peninsula Energy. This week, we've had some really exciting news. We're happy to report that the Wyoming regulatory professionals have taken a close look at our application for our permit to mine amendment with respect to the low pH lixiviant, and you know they've really given it their nod of approval. They've told us to go ahead and put it in front of the public eyes now for public review, and we're going to be starting that public review process here in early December.
And is that public review the final hurdle in the process?
Well, it is. It's an important step, you bet. You know, the public certainly may see some aspects of the application that need tweaking or refining, and that's why we have the public review process. It's robust, and it's important that the public has these chances. But you know, assuming that the public agrees with the state's conclusions and the format of the application, yes, we'll be set then to get the final approval.
What else is happening on the ground at the Lance project as you progress towards implementing a new low pH lixiviant?
I'm glad you asked. Thank you. You know, the site team at Lance has been really busy. We continue to do laboratory test work on cores, making sure that the lixiviant chemistry that we're going to employ is very robust and effective. We're also actively preparing now for the field leach trials, which we anticipate starting sometime in early December as well. The field leach trials will give us an opportunity to test this chemistry on a small scale and in the well fields to see its commercial viability and application better than we can in the laboratory. So the team there has been working really hard to set up the equipment and the necessary changes for the field leach trial, and they're progressing excellent, or their progress is excellent, and we're really looking forward to getting started on that.
So Wayne, you know what I like to ask you last, that is, what's next? At what stage on this roadmap are we at now?
Well, we're continuing to work with the regulators on our source material license, which is the other major amendment application that we have in front of the regulators. They're making great progress, and we think we'll see some news coming out of that aspect. Of course, the public comment or review period will be getting underway in early December. And just all in all, you know, the company is working really hard to build a stronger company, a better project, and improve our production and cost profiles.
Wayne Heili, thank you.
Thank you, Danielle.